Inverse distance weighting. Inverse distance weighting, or IDW, is a deterministic interpolation method that uses known values within a user-defined search neighborhood to predict the value at a specific location. The known values are weighted by distance, so the local influence diminishes as it reaches the edge of the search neighborhood. The search neighborhood, an ellipsoidal region centered on the prediction point, can be modified by a GIS analyst in several ways. The major and minor semi-axis can be lengthened, shortened, and rotated to alter shape, area, and orientation of the ellipsoid. This will restrict the number of measured values the GIS will use when calculating the value at the prediction point. You can also place a limit on the minimum and maximum number of locations to use within a search neighborhood to modify your results. In addition, you can provide the search neighborhood into sectors. When you do this, any minimum and maximum restrictions are applied to each sector individually. When using IDW interpolation, the influence of nearby data points in the search neighborhood decays exponentially with distance. You can modify the rate of decay by adjusting the power variable. Using a higher power value will increase the rate of decay. The result will mean that local data points will have a stronger influence. This will increase variation locally and result in a rougher surface overall. Using a lower power will have a smoothing effect, as the prediction point is influenced more evenly among the data points at varying distances. IDW is a deterministic interpolator that makes prediction based on averages of sampled points. The highest and lowest values on the prediction surface cannot exceed the highest or lowest values of known data points. You should use IDW when the phenomenon you are modeling is not expected to rise above or drop below known values, and when distance is the primary factor influencing the data.